met him in the heat of June in the summer. Black skin, bald head, said he was a drummer. Told me he was from a planet not far from this one. Similar to rain, but just a different solar system. Fell off the wagon with a pocket full of stardust. Asked me would I like to take a ride up on this tour bus. I told him why not, this place has no atmosphere. Plus I'm target of the interference I be getting here. My name is Sa-Roc, they call me Supernova. You could catch me in the vapors when the world is over. Hold up, telephone calls cause I'm busy. Transmitting messages into the mother city. He said, cool, my name is Nephilim, pleased to meet ya. I've been looking forward to the day that I would reach ya. Recognize your golden microphone before I sent ya. And now I understand just why your legacy precedes ya. So now my nose open, he got my guard down. Everything I'm hearing got me thinking about this God sound. Black gold, golden honey, where he ended, I begin. I call him my coffee, he call me his spicy cinnamon. Carving the initials in the walls of ancient pyramids. I wrote him a sign and then he built me an obelisk. Epic love, legendary, timeless, breathless. Father told me slow it down, my mommy said I'm reckless. Stop giving all your honey without knowing his intention. I don't see no ring on your finger or did I mention. Wait and see, play it out, never know how love turned out. You could be a slaver of the month. Why you showing out? Now they got me shook a little, so I start to play it close. Hug a little tighter, give him extra sweetness just in case. I became secondary, making sure his needs were first. Singing background vocals while he took the main verse. So now I walk where he go to walk. Listen every time he talk. Watching where he looking, hovering just like a mother hawk. He said, I love you. Remember how it used to be? Loving you was simple. You do me and I keep doing me. We can be together or apart. You're my lifeline. We've been following each other for too many lifetimes. Ease back, loosen up. You ain't got to worry, love. When I'm meditating, it's your aura that I'm thinking of. I can't breathe cause you hoovering my oxygen. Trust the thing we share instead of doubt on what I'm offering. Now I couldn't believe that the bliss was even tangible. Started pushing buttons. Bit of words from out my mandible. Where you been? Come back home. You can't leave me all alone. Who is she? She and me, is that who called your telephone? Then one day I woke to find your bedside empty. A note that said that you'd be back after I rediscover me.